Coon up in there. He looked down for a second. I can see the whole coon up in this tree. Yeah, you can see it on the video now. I'm looking. Black dog split up, got a coon right there. Let me see if I can get him in there. Right there. There he is. Let's see if, I can make him move a little bit or something. He's sitting right there.
Yeah, squall.
He ain't trying to move though. He ain't trying to move. That's a man split about 500 or 600 yards from the black dogs. I'm going up this hill to get to him. I made it to his tree. Before I got in there, I slid over the side of the hill a little bit. There's his coon. Sitting right there in the fork. He looked at me just now before I put that light on him. But I'm turning the red light on. See if he'll look when I squall. Hey.